Extremely. This one's called The Cornerstone, folks.
I thought I saw you in the battleship, but it was only a lookalike. She was nothing but a vision trip. Under the warning light, she was close enough to be your ghost. But my chances turned to toast when I asked her if I could call her your name. I thought I saw you in the rusty hook, huddled up in a wicker chair. I wandered over for a closer look, kissed whoever was sitting there. She was close, a man, she squeezed me very tightly, till I asked awfully politely, please, may I call you her name? And I elongated my lift hole. Yeah, I let him go the long way round. I smelt your scent on the seatbelt and kept my shortcuts to myself. Whoa. I thought I'd found you in a parrot's beak, fiddling with the smoke alarm. It was too loud for me to hear her speak, and she had a broken arm. It was close, man, it was so close that the walls were wet. She wrote it out in a letter set. No, you can't call me her name. So tell me, where's your hiding place? Because I'm worried I'll forget your face. And I've asked everyone, I'm beginning to think I imagined you all along. Down the seatbelt and kept my shortcuts to myself. Understand she was close. Well, you couldn't have got much closer. She said, I'm really not supposed to, but yes, 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 you can call me anything.